Father, we lay hand on everyone at this altar today for unusual supernatural wisdom. Supernatural wisdom also resolves riddles of things where you were not there and you are required to bring an answer. You were not given all the evidence and yet you are required to bring an answer. You will walk in the spirit, you will live in the spirit, you will operate beyond the natural. You will show that you are a carrier of the grace of God from today in the name of Jesus. Everyone at this altar, you are moving to new levels, new dimensions. You are breaking barriers. You are walking by the wisdom of God. Even in your work, in the business you do, in the place where you are employed, you will operate by supernatural wisdom. God will begin to promote you. God will begin to show you things you can resolve in the name of Jesus. It was by supernatural wisdom that Daniel operated. He will go and he will come back and he will say, this is the solution. This is the answer. This is the way to go. This is the step to take. The Bible says, and in the end, none of the people of Egypt, the wise men of Babylon, none of them could stand the wisdom of Daniel. In the name of Jesus, get ready. You are operating by wisdom beyond measure. In the name, not fleshly wisdom, 2 Corinthians 1:12, but the wisdom of God, the grace of God, in Jesus' name.